So these are your choices today. Please choose one. Tell me which one. So your question is, please describe an electronic device you want to buy in the future. Now I will give you 1 minute to make some notes. You may begin now. You should say what it is, when you knew about this device, and what specific features do you want. Why do you want this machine? Why do you want this device? That's the minute. Now, could you please answer the question for at least 2 minutes, preferably to 4. Describe an electronic device you want to buy in the future.
I want to buy a robot. Want the future robot is a skateboard that could fly. Till now, it wasn't so, because they didn't finish it. And they started this project in 2005. By an American group, they started to implement it. And maybe in the future, they will done the project and sell it to people. And I would like to buy it because I think to skate without any wheels. It's the same as flying. And of course, the majority of this homework that it uses the magnetic field to fly. And it's kind of like in the movies, in science fiction movies. I want to experience the feeling of being in a floating machine and just moving and looking at some of the roads and parks.
Okay. So thank you.